don't care. I'm doing this.
Adam, listen to me. We've located Fiona's plane.
Harry,
the plane. It's dropping.
Where are they? Are they coming into land?
No. They're over water.
We've got Fiona. She's on the plane radio.
Adam, it's Fiona. She's on the radio, and I'm patching her through.
Adam?
Are you all right?
No. Rick's dead. So is the pilot. I've been hit. I've not got much time. I'm sorry.
Fiona.
I baited him, Adam. I wanted him to find me. I'm sorry, I couldn't tell you. I didn't want to spend the rest of our lives looking over our shoulders. I didn't want us to have to reinvent our lives again. I just want a normal life.
Why couldn't you just let it go?
After we left Damascus, he came looking for me. He took it out on my friends. It had to be him. I knew he was still alive. One day he would have found us.
I would have found him first.
That's why I couldn't tell you. He almost killed you once before because of me. I couldn't risk it again.
You should have told me.
No.
It's dropping fast. It's dropping way too fast.
I love you. Always have. Always will.
Don't.
Keep us safe.